We don't know the year, but this is Ledgate Crossroads as it was.
All right, Jack.
All right, John.
What are you on with this morning?
Eh?
What are you on with this morning?
A bit of a video for the chapel and the churches, you know.
Oh, very nice.
I've got the photograph.
Well, this is the shot of Watling Street Methodist Chapel with the steps leading up to the front of it. The wedding, we don't know who the people were, but we think it took place around about the 1950 mark.
Good morning, George.
Morning, Jack.
I'm just making a video for Ledgate. I'm wondering how long you lived here.
Well, 29 years.
What's the best thing you like about Ledgate, George?
I like the village, I like the people. I like the religious commitment I find, particularly in my own church.
How do you live here?
Well, it's a bit difficult because I've moved around twice, but I still have a yearning for Tyneside, where I was born and brought up originally, mine some years ago. A place called New Bern. Front Street, many years ago. You can see the old Wesleyan Chapel there in the centre. This, of course, is, as many of you remember, the inside of the Wesleyan Chapel. Once again, another still shot of Front Street.
Thank you. I'm sure. You didn't expect the video being here today. Neither did I till yesterday. And Mr. Carr called to see if we would like them to come along and take one or two snaps. They're going to have a video of Ledgate at the different churches and the things of interest. So they said we'd like to come along to our old 60s today. So one lady I was telling before the meeting started, she says, and this is the only week I haven't had my hair done. That was yesterday.
Yes, so it was.
But Mrs. Campbell says, well, sometimes you take the better photo when you're not doing the hair. So I don't think we'll bother down.
Oh, no.
So we'll have to sing well today, because it's taken the music as well as the pictures. So I thought we'd sing Blessed Assurance, because we sing that well.
Assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a glorious day, the glory divine. Heir of salvation, heir of Jesus.
40 years.
40 years.
40 years. Uh-huh.
What's the best thing you like about that gate?
Well, from where I live, the view. Lovely view, yes. View.
If you didn't live here, where would you like to live now?
I don't know. No idea. Where the sun is.
20 years.
What's the best things you like about that gate?
Oh, the people.
If you didn't live here, where would you like to live?
Meadowsley, I think.
Oh, that's a different answer. Ledgate Station. And that was the last train through Ledgate.
Clouds shut out the sun, we grumble and complain. But remember, there are those who lie on beds of pain, who would give all they possess to be upon their feet, in any sort of weather, to be walking down the street. Teeming, streaming, steaming, hot or cold, they wouldn't care. They'd be thankful just to get a breath of good fresh air, just to get into the open, strong and free again. It would seem like heaven to be out there in the rain.
Company, eh? Should be drinking them. Come around the morning, watch me beat him the morning.
Well, what are we playing? It's not the Two Russia Woods thing, is it?
I don't know. So it was just the same the last time, when we only got three out of, we should have had five, we only got three.
And Jack?
How long have you lived in Edgeard?
Well now, 47 years, past last weekend.
47 years, that's a long time.
Yes.
What's the nicest things you like about Edgeard then?
I think the neighbours and the people at the chapel.
Very good. If you didn't live here, where would you like to live?
Well, I've got me name down for St. Deborah's Way at Epchester.
Oh.
For a retirement bungalow.
Oh, very nice indeed.
I don't think it'll happen. Till I'm 80.
Well, Jack, nice to see you again.
Lovely.
You're looking grand.
Thanks. Uh-huh. How long are you living at Gate, Joe?
Well, I was born here 72 years ago in that gate.
72 years?
Yeah, go on, huh?
Funny while.
That's a long time.
What's the nicest thing you like about that gate?
Well, the people in it.
Yes.
Because when you go up and down the street, they say, hello, Joe, and that. How are you going on? That's about your health.
Very nice, too.
Right.
If you had a choice to move, where would you move to?
I've just moved a fortnight ago to a lovely house.
Uh-huh. Far away from where you live?
50 yards away, but the rent's a bit larger.
Oh, I see.
So what can you do about that?
Are you getting any larger, like, that's the thing?
Oh, no. I once had the growing pains, you know.
Well, that's very nice talking to you, Joe.
Good to see you, Jack.
Thanks very much
indeed.
How long have you lived in Edgeard then?
All my life, nearly 75 years.
75 years, which is a very long time. What's the nicest thing you like about Edgeard?
Well, I think I've been a member of the Edgeard Methodist Church.
Yes. Well, I've been a member there for a few years.
All my life.
All my life. Where would you like to live?
Well, there's a little place called West Tanfield in Yorkshire, near Ripon. I wouldn't mind living there.
Thank you.
Drover's Bridge, as many of us remember it. Jolly Drovers, from another angle.
Travel a long way away and go down to Iveston. That's my dream area.
Oh, well, Iveston. I like it, Iveston. Well, thank you very much, chaps.
Okay.
I was contact with Davy for a long day. He was a great man, Davy
yes,
Scott. Did you know Davy?
Oh, yes.
He was a great man, Davy Scott. I've seen in your life. So I've now got it framed, you know, what he wrote. He wrote, like driven snow piled on high, when winter blasts are chill, the clouds appear along the sky, and all below is still. Across the valley, the Pennines lie, wrapped in these clouds of mist. Their tips appear against the sky, in summertime, sun-kissed. Here lies beauty at our feet, purple moors and rolling hills, and where the Derwent flows, how sweet to hear the music as it trills. That was Davy Scott, and I says, oh, put that on a piece of paper. So he's got a piece of paper, I'll give him it. And he got his pen, and lad, I'll tell you what, you'd think that somebody spent an age writing, but he just...
Beautiful writer.
Beautiful, most beautiful writer. Right? I think he had more influence on my life than anybody else I've ever come across. Right?
Thank you. Are you ready now, are you?
Oh, good afternoon, Mr. Cairn. How are you?
Very well.
Good.
We're making this video for the chapel.
Yes, I have.
And Ledgate. So I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions, like. We're just wondering, how long have you lived in Ledgate?
I've lived in Ledgate for, 83 years, except for six, I was in Black Hill. Out of that 83, all the rest I've lived in. I was born in Ledgate in 1905, and I've lived in Ledgate ever since, barring six of the years at Ledgate. I was managing, at Black Hill, I was managing Black Hill store for 6 years.
Huh?
So that's why I was at Black Hill, otherwise I would have been in Ledgate all that time.
Now, what's the nicest thing you like about Ledgate, do you think?
Well,
or one of them?
I love my church. I've gone ever since I was 3 years old. In Front Street one, first of all, ex-West Lane. And then to the new one, when we joined forces together, Woodland Street, the Primitives and the West Lanes joined forces.
Yes.
We went to, we joined forces in Front Street and we became one church there, and then we built a new one, and I was treasurer for all during the building, raising the money and paying for the building. I saw it all paid for, and then I retired. I was a Sunday school teacher. I was a Sunday school teacher for years. I was secretary of Sunday school. I think I held nearly every, most of the appointments in the church I held. I was in office 62 years altogether, and I wouldn't leave Ledgate for anything.
You wouldn't leave Ledgate? Well, it's not much point in asking the next question, where would you like to live, because you already said you wouldn't leave Ledgate.
I would never leave Ledgate, no. I like Ledgate, and I was born here, just over the road,
yeah,
in Plantation Street, and I think I would like to die in Ledgate.
Thank you very much, Mr. Martin.
Yes.
It's very, very good of you.
You're welcome.
West. The autumn is always in the east, and we're looking from the west there. Would you like to go and point up towards the eagles? I don't know what you're looking at, Tony. At the top of the pond. That's right. Just stay there for a minute, Pat.
I've got like, it goes like little frills on the bottom of the legs to the sides.
That sounds yes, then Ryan?
Mine, you know the thing where you slot it in?
Yes.
Mine stuck under the roof and like it's above and it's on the thing.
Yes. Yes, Victoria?
You know the ones like on the wall?
Yes.
Okay, mine's going like that.
A wall light.
I've got four of them, and in my kitchen I've got like a shape like that, and then little lights coming down like torches.
Right, we'll turn over to the side. Can you see that?
Yes.
Then you've got a little twisty thing inside the bulb called a filament. Let's just read that thing without light.
On top of the I'll just put an L and the full stop. Capital L. This is L.
Miss.
And then.
Is that mean to put this in S?
Yes. Is that enough? Well, Mr. and Mrs. This is
Thank you.
This is the old spiritual church of Ledgate. This is Bradley Chapel, built in 1894. One of the smallest chapels in this area, and still going strong. On the top of Busty Bank, facing down Ledgate, you can see the old primitive Methodist chapel there in the distance, and it was before any bungalows was built. This shot, of course, is the Eden Colliery many, many years ago. I don't think many people remember the chimney as you see it.
We got to pull together.
Ledgate Cricket Club. How's the club going?
It's been going strong for over 100 years. The future looks bright. We're going to do very well indeed.
That's excellent.
Thank you.
Hello.
How long have you lived in Ledgate?
All my life.
What's the best thing you like about Ledgate?
To see the locality.
If you didn't live here, would you like to go?
All my life.
What's the best things you like about Ledgate then?
The people, very friendly. And
If you had to live somewhere else, if you had a choice, where would you go, do you think?
Oh, Manchester.
Manchester? You wouldn't go very far then?
No.
Well, thank you very much anyway.
In charge of the community centre at Ledgate?
Yes, chairman.
Chairman? And how long has the community centre been going now then?
11 and a half years.
11 and a half years. And is it flourishing, and do you think it's a good thing for the people of Ledgate?
Oh, it's a good thing. In fact, we've just taken over the building of the old Eden Colliery Band at the other side of the car park there. Of course, with that many bookings.
Oh, so it must be going well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thanks very much, Mr. Brown.
Yeah.
They shall not grow old as we who are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we shall remember them.